With the 61st pick in the 2021 draft, the Buffalo Bills select Carlos Basham Jr.
Okay, an edge rusher. That's good. We're pairing up on our edge rushers.
Go back and get another pass rusher. They got Gregory Rousseau in the first round. They come back with Carlos Basham, who's a really talented interior rusher. He's a little bit of a tweener there. You see his height and weight there. 6'3", 274 pounds. This guy makes a lot of plays down the line of scrimmage and spends a lot of his time on the other side of the line of scrimmage. Very disruptive. He wins right now with quickness. The wins are over right at the line of scrimmage. Here you see some power, some knockback. Want to see a little bit more of that consistently from him, particularly when he's off the edge because he has that strength. Just want to see him tap into it. He's got some balance when he's working in between doubles as he does right here against Virginia Tech. He's always efforting. He's always fighting. He's always trying to get home. Here's another example of that pursuit. He plays another one who plays extremely hard, that Sean McDermott style of player. I love the fact the Buffalo Bills say it's a deep draft at the edge rusher position. There's nothing wrong with taking two of them.
So, Basham, what a great name for a defensive end. Is this the concept of, well, we couldn't get past the Chiefs, we might have to get past Lamar, let's